Hey folks, we're back with the next thrilling installment of Brave Fencer Musashi. We're just about to finish the fourth room. Well, not just about to finish, but we're very near the end of the Vambi basement invasion section. We got the three out of four rooms completed, and we're making our way through the fourth room. Out for the BP field indicator. Here's a puzzle. Which is simple enough. Presume they're going to get progressively harder. Alright, so we got to get the three blocks onto the red eyes. Let's make sure I'm not doing anything dumb here. Let's see. Oh, damn it. What I meant to do. Just go back and reset that. Start with this one. So I'm not able to. Okay, simple enough. I'm sure it's only gonna get more tough. I don't really remember. That's the beauty of it. We get to explore together. That moves fast. Alright, looking good so far. Smash us, I'm sure. I'll try to knock us off. Oh crap. Those mad dodging skills that I speak to soon. What have I said about that? Musashi, run for your life. Don't be a wuss. We just gotta get through this. Making any sense? Since I can't see where I'm going. There we go. We're gonna have to assimilate this guy. Should give us the sublime ability. This ghostly creature to figure out where we need to go. So it looks like two. We're not going to be able to see those brown squares when this thing runs out, so let's give it a shot. Oops. attacking. Alright. Starting to fall asleep again. Alright, let's do something about that. While there's nobody around. Still no sign of any more BPs. Off, because that's basically where we started. There's somebody around here. Come here, you. Give me your power. I need to see what I'm doing. Alright, I got it. That would put us to sleep. Damn it. Alright, so we go in squares here. BP fields there. Oop, I got attacked. Well, let's go for it. No, I don't think that was the right way. What the hell am I doing? Ah, that was it, because I'm dumb. Alright. I was sleeping and look what happened. The other way now. This way. Here. Alright. We are the mans. We made it through the ghost maze. What's this all about? I can tell this is already not gonna bode well. Good band. Pretty good way to go from a solid to a gas tube. Let's see. I have no idea what's going on. I can only assume we're not going to be able to see some of this stuff. Mostly I was guessing, I wasn't memorizing anything. Okay. Let's see what we find. Left. I'm pretty sure we need to fall down there. Right. Ah, screw it. Nope. I think it's about time to cut off anyway, so when we return, we will finish off this room. Thanks for watching. Stick around.